Hey, what's up guys? It's Tamil here again. And in today's video, I want to demonstrate how to add captions to YouTube videos. So if you are creating YouTube videos and you want to add this feature, then I'm going to show you how you can do that today. So now let's talk about captions for a second, you know, and subtitles. You know, why is it a good thing to add these to your videos? Well, for one, it truly helps the user's experience. So, you know, I know a lot of times when I'm watching videos, you know, I might be at work, or I could be anywhere in a place where I can't actually play the video out loud. So being able to read what you're saying really helps me out a lot. So if I can read subtitles, or I can read what's being said, then I don't have to worry about, you know, interrupting, you know, other people that are around. So it really helps the user experience depending on what type of situation that they're in. And also too, in case some people are hearing impaired, you know, that really helps them out a lot as well. So when you add captions to your video, it just gives you, you know, a different look, and it actually helps to attract an audience member. So I'm going to show you today how you can add captions to your videos. If you're inside your channel, go to YouTube Studio and click on YouTube Studio. And we're going to go over here to the left right here where it says video and click on video. And once you click on video, then we're going to go to the video that we want to add our captions to. And so you go ahead and you pick the video that you want to add your captions to. And then you're going to go all the way up to the top where it says more options. And that's right here. So you're going to click on more options. And once you click on more options, you're going to see right down here where it says, you know, to manage, you know, the language, you're going to see where it says upload subtitles and captions. Now, let's say that you are using a, you know, transcription service. You know, you can outsource this if you want. You don't have to actually do it. You can use sources such as, you know, maybe rev.com or Transcribe Me. And these services, what they'll do for you is they will go and they will basically take a look at your video, and they're going to really, you know, like word for word actually give you a transcript of what you're saying, which is what you really want. And you can take that transcript and you can go ahead and upload it right here in this section. So you can click on upload subtitles and be able to upload that transcript here. What I'm going to show you today is if you don't want to use any of those services and you want to save on some money, then you're going to go right here where it says subtitles and click on subtitles. And once you click on subtitles, it's going to take you to this page where it says video subtitles. And it's going to be here where we're going to do a little bit of editing of what YouTube has already done for you in terms of capturing what you're saying in your videos. So go over here to where it says subtitles on the right hand side and click publish. Now, once you click publish, I'm going to put this on mute for a second. Once you click publish, it's going to take you to this page right here where it says view published subtitles and captions, and you can pick whatever language you want. So it's kind of blurred out right here, but on the left hand side, this is what YouTube comes up with. You know, this is what they generate because, you know, YouTube does, you know, they hear what you say. The YouTube algorithm, it takes account of what you say. So it's going to try and make out what you're saying in your videos. That's why when you create videos, you know, it does matter what you say. It matters the words that you're saying, you know. So what they're going to do is they're going to try to basically make out what you say over here. And this you can actually edit because they don't get everything right. And one thing about my videos is that they never get my name right. So it's always something other than, you know, my name, Tamil. So what you can do now is to begin to edit some of this before you publish for the actual captions is you can go over here to the right where it says edit and hit the edit button. Once you hit the edit button, this will allow for you to be able to, you know, make some changes. So at the very beginning of my videos, I always introduce myself by saying my name. And I can see right here where it says, okay, what's up everyone? This is Samira and I'm not Samira. So that'll let you know right there that YouTube doesn't get everything correct. And this is one reason why people use those transcription services is because they want a more accurate transcript of what they're saying. Because when people are talking about videos, they may have certain keywords that they're using in their videos for the YouTube algorithm, and you want that stuff to come up. When you're looking at optimizing your YouTube video, we know that YouTube looks at what? The title. They always look at the title. They're going to look at, you know, the description and your tags, but they also look at what you're saying. So you want to make sure too that when you're editing this transcript right here that you get everything correct. So I'm going to just go ahead and change this right here because it's incorrect. And I'm going to type T-A-M-I-L. I'm going to put my name. And so what you can do is you can go through here. You can play the video at the same time and literally read alongside it. Now, this is a little bit time consuming, but if let's say you're new to YouTube or you're a new YouTuber and you're on a bit of a budget, you know, you can actually go through this and read it. And if there's something that is incorrect that you see in the transcript, you can pretty much pause the video. You can go over here and you can make the quick change, and then you can keep doing it. You can keep watching the video all the way until you get to the very end. And so it'll show that you're down here right now where this red line is. And so once you get done editing this, or if you see any type of errors, you make the correction, then we can go ahead and publish it once everything is okay, once you're okay with, you know, everything that, you know, all the changes that you've made. You can go ahead and you can make the publish. So over here on the right corner where it says publish edits is what you want to hit. So we can go ahead and publish these. Now that you've published it, this is what's going to come up. It's going to come up already published. So you'll see subtitles published, and it's already in English because that's what my audience says. Now, let's say that you want to check out the analytics. You know, how many people are actually watching my videos, you know, using captions? You can actually do that. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take you over to that section. I'm going to show you exactly how you can find out whether people are going to even, well, whether people are watching. So obviously, if this is your first time doing, you know, creating these subtitles and captions, then you're not going to really see any results. But let's say that you've already created them and it's been, you know, I don't know, some weeks or whatever, or some months or whatever, then you can actually go and check your analytics. So I'm just going to show you on mine how you can actually do that. So now when we refresh the page, you're going to notice that it now says here that it's published by the creator. So now we know that it's already published. And to check your analytics, we're going to look over here to the left where it says analytics and click on analytics. And then we're going to go up to audience and click on audience at the very top. And we're going to scroll down a little bit further where it's going to give you in this area right here where it's going to show you, you know, your subscribers or whatnot. It's going to show you that. And then if you go down a little bit further, then it's going to show you your subtitles and captions. And so this is here where you can be able to check out, you know, just how much of your audience is actually utilizing subtitles and captions. Now, obviously, I just created the subtitles and the captions on this video, and I already said it's 98%, but not edited. So now let's go to the actual video that I added the captions to. And the way that you can do that is you can just go right up here in the left-hand corner, and you can click on the YouTube video. And here is the actual YouTube video now. The captions are ready. They're already here. And so anyone that's watching this video now can follow along with the actual captions that I have here on my video. One thing that I want to add is, you know, you got to kind of remember today, since everyone is pretty much like on their mobile devices watching YouTube videos, you know, this is such a great feature to add to your videos because people are in different situations, like I said, and different listening conditions. If you are somebody that's on social media a lot, you got to remember too that Facebook and Twitter, you know, they pretty much kind of, you know, cut their volume off by default. So if you're uploading these type of videos, it really allows people to watch the video and watch the captions versus trying to rely on, you know, listening to your audio or not even being able to hear your audio at all. You know, guys, I am uploading videos every single week, you know, to this channel. So if you want to get more valuable content just like this, make sure that you check out some of my other YouTube videos if you're looking to grow your channel and build a business online, because that is what I do on this channel. I help, you know, entrepreneurs, inspiring entrepreneurs, start and grow an online business, and one of the ways that I do that is through video. So you might want to definitely check out some more videos. All right, guys, thanks for watching this video, and I will see you on the next one.